And the reason is, everybody knows the melody, but a lot of people cannot follow the chord changes. So I say, okay, play melody. Everybody can play melody. The next thing I say, okay, can you play chords? I don't know. All right, let's find out. Sounds of Mike Stern, you know, Scofield or anything like that. So I go I can't be like that. It's too much work. So I did, you know, I mean, I don't mind the work, but just, you know, I'm almost insane. I don't want to do 24 hours a day playing guitar, you know what I mean? I want to have a regular family. So I found the blues. Blues is simple, yet very, very deep, because it's not easy. I'm still learning. Because only three chords, but there's many, many, many ways to do it. So I be honest with you, I don't master that music yet. So that's why I'm very happy, because till I die, I have to work on it, you know? So next song, it's a blues. It's called Orange Juice and Water. I wrote this song for my son, Nathaniel. He's 18 today. Yeah. But he doesn't like to talk about it. He doesn't really care about it. So this is G blues.